how you roll a burrito. You're gonna start by picking up the two sides here, press down in the center, make sure it's all compact. Grab the back with your two thumbs, and now you're going to tuck in. This is a super important part. You're gonna fold these corners in, make sure you get all that good stuff in there, and then roll and make sure to keep it tight the whole way through. And that's how you roll a burrito.